Good morning, guys. It is 10:08. I am awake. I woke up at 9 a.m. this morning. Well, 8 minutes past nine. With a really sore throat. So I thought, why? What's gonna get rid of my sore throat? A nice cup of tea. So yesterday I didn't vlog because I know I've said that I'm getting back into vlogging, but I'm kind of, when I have like, when I'm in like really bad pain, there are, like yesterday I was in really bad pain, so I didn't vlog anything. I just chilled out, stayed in bed, didn't do much. But today is a busy day. I've got to go to the pharmacy to pick up my prescription. I then got to go and make an appointment to see the nurse because I'm on the pill, the combined pill. I have to have a blood test, blood pressure examination every year. So that's what happened. So now I'm just gonna chill out. At the moment I'm in my Chronically Jackie t-shirt. I absolutely love the t-shirt. I'm not gonna wear this. I always wear this to bed because it's big and baggy. And I'm just on my YouTube channel at the moment. I am watching iZombie, which is quite good. I've got my laptop on as well, which I don't know why. I have to have my laptop on, my Mac on, and my TV on. And I know you're all going to be like, Sophie, cut down the power. But I have to do it. It's a routine of mine. Also, the fact is I'm going to be writing today some of my stories. So I'm changing it and rewriting it. That's really nice. Now, so the milk that I have in my cup of tea is almond milk. I think I told you this in my vlogs. But the milk I have in my cup of tea is almond milk. And that's what it looks like. I also have this camera as well. This is my Nikon Coolpix LF400 camera. So I sometimes film with that one. When I'm doing, like, when I'm out and about shots, I film with this one. But mostly I will be filming with this small one because this small one is really lovely. It's just dead elegant and I've got a grip, I've got a holder for it, so yeah. And I've also got a selfie stick as well so I can put that. Hey guys.
So
I am off to the train station to pick my mum up because she's about 10 minutes.
Hold on.
She's about 10 minutes away from Romley, so I'm gonna go and pick her up from the train. Oh yeah, who's that nice guy? So guys, footy, I had ravioli with beef and tomato inside, and obviously I've got to have bread with it because it doesn't really fill me up. I've got a diet Pepsi, and yes, it is 20% bigger. And I got this little one right underneath my desk. Come here. Colin, come here. He's hiding because his little sister was around. I know, baby boy. Hi, Dad. I'm not squashing him in. Even though it's dark under my desk, you can still see him. But he normally stays under my desk, or he hides under my bed. It just depends. I'm also watching Quantico and trying to edit doing my today's vlog. So, yeah. So it can be uploaded tomorrow. I didn't vlog anything yesterday because I wasn't feeling too good. So I was like, right, I'm not going to vlog anything. I'm not in the best of mood. I wasn't feeling too good. So I ended up staying in bed until about 5 o'clock. And then I got up and just went downstairs and watched TV with my mum. So,
look at this little one.
He always, hi baby. Colin, why do you look so scared? So Colin is 8 years old. If I do this, you see. Colin is 8 years old. Cole, say hello to the camera.
Colin, what are you doing? Hey, look.
Colin is 8 years old and he is a purebred Jack Russell, aren't you, baby? Do you want me to hide my stick away?
He doesn't like my little selfie stick, do you?
See, now you come. He's not gonna hurt you. He gets bullied by his little sister, so he comes up to my bedroom. As you guys can see, look at it. He comes up to my bedroom, and even when I haven't got food, he comes up to my bedroom. And he just sits with me, and he'll sometimes stay in my bed, or sometimes sleep on my bed. It depends on if I'm in bed. He'll come on my bed, won't you, baby? Yeah. And even though Colin will not talk back to you, he's the most sweetest and elegant dog I've ever had in my whole life. When he gets hunting, he does kind of hunt, but I wouldn't trade him for the world. He's like my best friend, and I lost my best friend, who was a dog called Minnie. She came before, she was around before Colin came. What was Colin? Do you remember Minnie? You know the name, because he's looking at me going, I know that name. Even though Colin can't talk to me, my dad, sweetie. Even though Colin can't talk to me, he's still like, I think a part of me feels like, you know, I love him to bits. So yeah, I'm going to watch Quantico and just relax. It's getting dark outside, so yeah. Gonna watch Quantico, which I absolutely love. It's the first season, and then I'm gonna watch. Stop. What are you growling at, hey? Colin, what are you growling at? Colin, what are you growling at? Colin. Colin.